Hello all, in this video we are going to see how to run the employee attrition. For that purpose you have to install Anagona Navigator. So please install Anagona Navigator and open your Jupyter notebook file. So your code is actually I copied the code in document here, project code. And we have two types of code. One is EMP prediction and another one is EMP prediction.ipnv file. So this is the full code. And here we have a data set, employee.csv file. So this data set is nothing but we need to predict whether the person will be working in this company or not. Yes or no. Okay. So this is the data set downloaded from IBM. So using this data set only we are going to build the employee attrition prediction. Okay, so here I opened the code. So this is the basic file you need to import, and after that here I am reading the data set. In next step I am using df.head to display the data set, and then I am checking save, how many rows and columns are available, and then columns, what are the columns named in my data set, and then information of the data set. So here if we have an integer type it's not a issue, but if we have an object type we need to convert object type into an integer or float type. Okay, why? Because algorithm don't know anything, we need to train as a algorithm understandable language. So for that purpose we need to convert an object type into an integer, and here we are dropping some unwanted columns. Here we are checking whether null values are available or not, and after this we are going to select some particular categorical column for converting our categorical into zeros and ones. So here I converted. After converting the data we are going to encode the file. Then after encoding we are just plotting some RC params graph and then complot graphs and then histograms, like that we are checking some graphs, that is exploratory data analysis. After this we are going to check the correlation graph between each and every attribute, that is features in your data set, and we are checking whether the data set is available in balanced manner or imbalanced manner. So here we are having an imbalanced manner type of data set, so we are going to change our imbalanced data set into a balanced data set. After applying this everything we are going to divide our x and y. X is all the data, y is label. So we are going to divide our data set into two type, train and test splitting. After splitting the data set we are importing random forest classifier, and we are getting an accuracy score of 80%. And next we are checking for a confusion matrix, then after that support vector classifier, and we are checking the output 81% for support vector classifier, and then we are creating an output result of based upon our input whether the person will be go or not. Okay, so thank you for watching.